Now they're on a strong push.
It's just a matter of time and the method of the madness for Cloud9, and it looks like they're going hard once again. High gets himself the ignite. He should live off of this with the auto attack. Yellow Pete grabs himself blue buff.
Two kills.
It's going to be Lemon Nation going down now, and EG has turned this one around nicely. Looks like bottom lane getting pushed.
Here comes the block from the
flank. Get it back in. They're still waiting. Sneaking on the backside. Throws on the hunt down. Krepo is going to be the first one in. There's the good attack on the Lemon. High is trying to get in for the big damage this time, though. He looks to be going strong. And Inox. Inox on the backside. Flow shield comes up. He's still going to be going down to Meteos. Now they finally turn on to High. He has been doing quite a bit of roaming, but he still gets the kill to come out strong onto Snoopy.
Four tourists to zero. Very difficult place to be in. EG loves to force fight after fight when they're down like this.
Going for the long haul on that one. Yellow Pete with a great True Shot barrage, passing through the entire team. Meteos comes in, answers back with a retribution kill as Krepo is going to burn down from the ignite. They're really focused on him being that catapult for Inox
they're
to get
go.
In. Yeah, they're in. Yellow Pete, he again gets the wild goal, but it doesn't last too long. They're going to trade back on one. No, not yet. Snoopy goes down there. Finally, Sneaky gets hit up too hard. Poe Belcher's on the backside. The clone comes out from high. He's passive. They're trading back and forth.
EG should not be here.
Well, they weren't there on the bottom side. I guess the top side's... Whoa! Snoopy go... He's already dead.
He's
we
gone.
Didn't even get to see that happen. He just, like, went into a black hole.
You go off the bottom of the screen, you die.
Well, yeah, that's how every game works. They're still going. The turret's not even there. Wrong way, EG. Faces the other way, but Cloud9's not going to give you anywhere to run for safety. Pole Belter going to be going down quite soon. He was going down the last there.
Oh.
Yellow Pete's the one to get hit up. A nice boomerang over the shoulder. Well, he's only got two people to really not focus. You got Lee Sin and Kwaz with us. Tankiness, specials to focus. What a Yasuo picking up three and putting them down to the ground. Is it going to be enough? Wild Turtle forces the barrier, actually, out of being scared. Odd One tries to clone out in a beautiful fight coming in for Curse. Bjergsen's forced to run. Ooh. Turtle lives from the ace in the hole. I don't think Bjergsen's going to make it any farther out of this fight as he turns to go down by the hands of Curse.
If we see the
fight,
Boy, there's the speed.
Right by the dragon. Wild Turtle's in the back. He's right in the dragon brush, and he takes out St. Vicious immediately. Void Boy goes into the fight onto Odd One and Dyrus, the only ones being popped up. Bjergsen and Wild Turtle are just on the outside, shredding down the HP bars. I think they're waiting for Curse to really make a mistake here. That's one thing down.
There they
go. The hunt goes, and that's Curse trying to get into the fight. There goes Void Boy. They got everyone almost knocked up. I think Bjergsen was the only one missed. But two kills coming in for TSM. It wasn't enough for Curse. And the focus of Team Solo Mid is just on point right now. It was on Cop and now on St. Vicious for a quick ace.
So that he can get some magic resist, deal with the slow burn from Shyvana and the burst! Oh my god!
Gigantic shockwave! What's gonna happen now? Dexter finds one, the dive in towards the back. Daydreamin trying to run away. He will fall down. Dexter with two.
They're still looking at the front door. Double up takes the shield right into it!
Into the solar flare! The damage comes through. He flashes out, gets kicked away by Lee Sin. And he's now in the back line, stunning up Zion's front. I'm just watching Vayne hit things right now, and they're all dying in front of him. Gets the Mikhails, keeping him alive. And well, that didn't work for Coast.
Not ideal for CLG, but Afro able to save double.
Oh,
and again!
The ball delivery cow making it happen. 2-3 kills so far. Coast dropping.
This building destruction is a good score right there. They only got 10 turrets, and hips don't count from the scoreboard up there.
Nikwu
goes
in,
finds the ulti, knock up onto Scar. The dive's still coming through. Are they going to find much with this one? Nikwu very low on health, gets pulled.
Ooh.
That's a 1-0 so far. Now the chase in towards the backline of XCG. Benny low on health, picked up their cutie pie. Double kill so far. Kissing in, gets Suna for the triple kill. Going to be another kill on the other side by Scar. This will be the game.